Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. That computer. See if you can't access it. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
Found something. A file on Rupert Pierce,
founder of Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came for. Keep looking, 47. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
I'm in.
Thank you. But CEO Robert Knox is expected to make a statement early next week. And this just in. In downtown London, a man has allegedly plummeted to his death from the headquarters of Dynasty Global, the world's largest internet retailer. While the identity is unconfirmed, several eyewitness tweets claim that the deceased is none other than Rupert Pierce, Dynasty's founder and CEO. We will keep you updated as this story develops. I'm Pam Kingsley, GNN News.
Well, that's that. Smoke on the balcony?
Yeah, sure. How about a scotch?
No, I just brushed my teeth.
Oh, well.
ninth second shot.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Thank you.
way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.